Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm gonna be doing this makeup look right here. So it's called a dark feminine look and I love it honestly because of the smokiness and then just the nude lips, which is literally just me. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video.
Okay, let's get started. Now starting with foundation, this is the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in 220. I'm just gonna spread it all over my face, especially the neck region. It is very important. People, please cover your neck. Otherwise, it just looks really weird and uneven. Now I'm just blending it all out really nicely. So next comes concealer. This is the LA Girl Pro Conceal Concealer. This is in creamy beige. And I'm just gonna apply it on my under eyes, my dark regions or my pimple marks or any dullness that I have on my face. Again, blending is the key, so just blend nicely. Next, I'm going to be using this Dear Darling water tint. This is in Strawberry Aid and this is actually a Korean tint and it gives such natural finish. I love it and this is just my favorite product of all times. With this Fit Me loose powder and 15 light, I'm going to be baking my under eyes and under eyes only. For the rest of the face, I'm going to set it with the MAC Studio Fix compact powder. This is an NC25 and I'm just going to apply it all over my face and neck. Now for bronzing or contouring, I'm going to be using this Bobbi Brown bronzing powder in deep. I really like this color. It is very buildable, which I love about it. Like it can be as harsh as you want or as light as you want. And my favorite step, of course, nose contouring, because I have a fat nose. Next is Maybelline Fit Me blush. This is in 40 Proud and I love this color. It gives such a flush of pink on the face. I love it. Next is Europe Girl Paris eyebrow palette. I use the middle one. So I filled my eyebrows in pretty naturally. I don't like reconstructure or anything. I just keep it natural. Next is the Huda Beauty Empowered palette. I'm gonna take this shade called Big Dreams and I'm gonna be applying it all over my eye as my base shadow. Now with this LA Girl Kajal pencil, this is in black of course, I'm just gonna make a very distorted eyeliner, like nothing perfect, and then I'm just gonna take a blending brush, like a small blending brush, and I'm gonna blend it nicely. Next with the Ricoh pen liner, I'm gonna be making like a siren eye, but almost a siren eye because it is a really short wing. Now with the black Kajal, I'm gonna be overlining on my lower lash line and then smudging it with the same brush that I smudged it like the upper part of the eye. Now for fake lashes, I am gonna be using this set. This is from UK actually, my sister gifted it to me. So I'm gonna be using the middle shadow. Now what you have to do is take this eyeliner and it has like magnet in it, so you just apply a liner like you would usually do. Next, just place the lash on the liner and it just sticks like a magnet and it gives such nice finish, as you can see. I love it. For lip liner, this is the Swiss Beauty Bold Matte Lip Liner in Cherry Brown. I do overline my lips from the middle. And for the lipstick, this is the L'Oreal Matte Lipstick in Nude Nuance. Again, I love this shade. This is a really nice nude brown shade. For highlighter, I'm going to be using the MAC Soft and Gentle Highlighter. Applying it on all of my high points like nose, eyebrow, the inner corner of the eye, really important.
Okay, so this was it for today. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up, also comment on what you'd wish to see from me next and hit the subscribe button down below. I'd be really happy if you come along the YouTube journey, and I'll see you in the next one. So till then, take care, bye.